can't get him out of the tree or out of the wire because I don't have a knife, so I'm gonna paddle back and see if I can cut it out when I get home with a knife. So you just relax there, little guy, okay? I'm gonna help you.
Gotta cover his head, cover his eyes, then he'll be more docile. Yeah, cover his whole head. You gotta get over his whole head, then he'll become docile.
His wing is here. I don't think it's broken.
No, but if you cut it off of him, then they'll be able to, you should be able to untangle it.
He must have gone around in circles for hours. He's so tangled. Of course, it took me like 30 seconds to get the line out of the tree. It's a fisherman one.
Oh, he's free.
He's free? Do you think he's okay?
Yeah, I don't think any of those wings are broken. Any of the feathers are broken. I think they're just ruffled.
Okay. Chill out right there. Yay! We freed a bird!